Welcome to Living Healthy with COPD. Subscribe and hit the notification bell.
Are people with COPD at higher risk to contract COVID-19? Fortunately, people with COPD are not at higher risk of getting the coronavirus. If people with this underlying condition do get COVID-19, they are at high risk for complications and poorer outcomes. Coronavirus and breathing. Lungs are a primary target for the coronavirus. The virus invades lung tissues after it is inhaled. This causes inflammation and breathing problems. If the infection worsens, pneumonia can develop. Pneumonia is a type of lung inflammation that fills the organ's air sacs with fluid and can be potentially life-threatening. Most coronavirus cases are mild and can be treated at home. However, in rare severe cases of coronavirus, acute respiratory distress syndrome, ARDS, can develop. This requires patients to be placed on a ventilator for oxygen. If the body does not have enough oxygen, it could lead to respiratory failure, which in turn can lead to organ failure and death. There could be some residual lung damage from severe cases of the novel coronavirus, but recovery rates and outcomes vary from person to person.
Motivational videos, to exercise tips, health tips, diet and supplement tips, study and article reviews. Hit the notification bell so you can be notified of our daily videos. Have a blessed day and be COPD strong.